Greetings, brothers of the craft. I just need for you to moment, just think about this. 200,000 ancient free and accepted Masons, black throughout the United States, coming together under one banner, a United General Grand Masonic Congress. Just think for a moment. This past weekend in Chicago, Illinois, it happened. It happened. Where you had the vote of those who was there to say, yes, let's do it. And it's coming. So with that being said, whatever you do, stay out the bushes. Keep your light on. I'm out.